Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, are you ready for Marvellous Math? It's number 7. Number 6 is up to tricks. 5 and 5 are doing a jive. Name that number. Number 8.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Marvellous Maths out here in my garden. Now, can you remember what we've been looking at in Marvellous Maths this week? Yes, that's it. We've been thinking about repeating patterns. So, I've got my washing line and I thought of a really good activity that I'd love for you to do with me.
So, I've got my smelly socks and I thought that we could count the... Disgusting. I thought that we could count the socks for our warm-up. So, other supermarkets are available. I've got my Morrison's bag. Are we ready? Counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15 pairs of socks.
I wonder, and I know that I've got some marvellous mathematicians in there, if there is 15 pairs of socks. 15 add 15, because they are in pairs. 15 add 15, I know a little boy that will know this one. Yes, 15 and 15 is 30. Now, you're amazing at counting. What we are going to do is create some repeating patterns on my washing line. And promise me you'll look out for that pesky Sam. Oh, I knew I could depend on you. Okay, guess my pattern.
I wonder what pattern Miss Hannon will create. Is she ordering them on size, shape, colour? Have a guess.
Can you guess? Can you guess my pattern? Let's talk through our pattern because that really helps. Black, colourful. Black, colourful. Black, colourful. Black. What would come here? Yes, colourful. I'll pop that there. Whoa. Now, if I was to add another one here, what sock would I add? Would it be a black one or a colourful one? I think it's going to be a black one. Here we go. One black sock. Oh. Black, black, colourful. Black, colourful, black, colourful, black, colourful. Uh-oh. It's not meant to be black, is it? It's a colourful one. I wonder how many socks are on the washing line. Now, before I count, I'm going to subitize. So I'm just going to think fast and say the set. So I think there's going to be 8 socks here. Let's count to check our answer.
Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
One more than 8 is 9. Nearly. I was nearly there. Now I'm going to do another pattern. Watch this.
Good for having a go though, Miss Hannon, and trying your best to subitize. Now, I wonder what pattern we're going to create now. This looks a little more complicated. Can you say the pattern?
Black, white, white. Black, white, white. Black, white, white, black, what would come here? Yes, white, white.
Oh, this looks a very nice game. Give me that sock. Give me that sock. Give me that sock. Give me that sock. And you can Oh, no! Was it Miss Hannon's special game? It was! Oh, she's gonna go mad! Oh, I'm not looking for her! Give me that sock! Give me that sock! Woo-da-da! Loot-de-doot-de-doot! Girly-wally beans! Girly-wally beans! Girly-wally beans!
Oh, they were fresh white socks. Oh, no.
Oh, she's going to go really mad now. And look, I've messed up the pattern. Oh, I can't even remember what the pattern was, if I'm completely honest. Can you help me put the pattern back together? You can? Oh, I knew I could depend on you, home learners. Right. So, look down there. We've got black, white, white, black, white. What comes next? White! Brilliant! I'll be back in a moment. Ooh. One white sock coming right up. La-di-da-di-da. Let's pop it on there. Ooh. Again, I'll be back in a moment. One white sock coming right up. Do-do-do-do-do. Good for fine motor skills, boys and girls. Black, white, white, black, white, white. What comes last? Black! Back in a moment! Woo!
Line used to be attached onto that post. Oh my goodness! My washing line's broken! Has that pesky Sam been in my garden? He has! Oh my goodness! He is a cheater bit, isn't he? So we've got black, white, white, black, white, white, black. What would come next? Yes, white, white. I cannot wait to see your repeating patterns on your washing line, home learners. Bye for now, everybody.
Oh, fingers crossed.